vintage left. My father's got the cough.
This is Dyden Hilton.
Can I help you? Welcome to our famed craft hall. Our door. Are always open. Welcome to our fate. Craft Hall. Our doors are always open. You're always welcome. At the Crafters Guild, come back anytime.
Service, Sagwell.
It is an honor to see you again.
See you soon. Greetings.
It is an honor to see you again. And I'm glad your path is...
See you soon.
Hello. Let me take a look. I'm Ilova, instructor in the persuasive art. Bye-bye. Greetings.
Half the village sick.
Can I help you? You're always welcome at the Crofters. killed. Come back anytime.
Waters of Loch Dyden.
By Mithal, what is it you...
Oh, hello. Did Thaddeus send you?
Kester Barclay, my apologies.
I don't mean to be rude. This crisis has me a bit on edge.
Blood plague, and the boggarts that are spreading all over Glendara.
Normally the things keep to themselves. Looks like some Jotun got into their lair, though. Force the boggarts out. You're either brave or a fool. But if you could kill the Jotun, perhaps the boggarts would leave us alone. All right, travel north to the boggarts' lair in Coilsbane and clear out their cave. Please, hurry.
Brave soul coming to Dydenhill. This little village is faring pretty badly, and I would know, I was in the war. It's in your best interest to fill your pack and depart as soon as you're able. The blood plague works fast, very fast. You met Gisella? How? I sent that death notice. She should know that I'm dead. She cannot know that I survived. Call me a coward, call me whatever you wish. I am not the same man she wed so long ago. I am broken. I cannot subject her to the nightmares, the wounds, the restlessness. I will spare her that torment. I don't know. I've endured much, but perhaps she has endured even more. Her silent vigil has no doubt been as trying as my time on the battlefield. You're right. This reunion is one we both deserve. We have earned our happiness. How could I have ever considered anything else? Thank you, truly. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome.
It is you. I never dared hope that this day would come. Once you start to believe in the fantasy, the reality becomes too unbearable to return to. Camden has returned to me, and you have made it so. You have done the impossible, and for that, I owe you more than this meager reward. I can see a future now. Where before, there was only the harsh cold of a long winter, now there is the warmth of spring. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Welcome in, Didenhill.
I'm sorry, but I'm simply out of plague shield. There's nothing I can do for you or anyone else till I have it. Blasted blood plague. It treats the blood plague, which almost all of Didenhill's sick with just now. Brother Fallon should have come with more. Can't think where he is. Good, because the whole village needs that plague shield. Never mind what happened to that old oaf. I need the medicine. 3 parcels at least. Go up the road through Glendora Wood that leads to the mission. Bring the plague shield yourself if you must. Well, on your way with you.
War-sworn work? Good. The gold's run low and my mother's not doing so well. To the Warden's Bridge it is. Farewell, Mother. I won't be long.
As the tree roots into the earth, the tendrils of thoughts twist to the soul. As the fire renews the field, the birthing labors produce the foal. As the mantis climbs to his mate, the heart outstretched to her fair hand. As the hunter kills its prey, beside this hill he crafts from sand.
By Matharu, I am growing worried for Brother Felon. The day is come and gone, and he still has not returned. Killed? Oh dear. Well, he is with Matharu now. I hesitate to ask, but did you happen to take his prayer beads? Terrible if they were left to lie there with him. Why, yes, they are. And so he is dead then? Well, he has joined Matharu. You should know we have a tradition. Rather than bury prayer beads, they are passed on to some other believer. Tell me, do you adhere to Matharu's creed? To honor and uphold the forces of order and good, our religious mission is to see chaos and suffering laid low beneath Mitharu's hammer. You have acted well and honorably thus far. It would be wrong of me to distrust you now. Mitharu is not a jealous power. You are still a child of order if you do good. Keep the beads and do as I tell you. At each mission, Odwig's, Edric's, and our own, there is a special shrine to Matharu. Go you and pray at each one, and the power of Matharu will grant your beads great and greater strength. Matharu watch and guide you always.
I will never be your lover. Yet I will make a likeness of your loveliness. Your sun-kissed face, your moonlit eyes. I found a crest of sand from which I will give my love true form.
In Dydenhill, always.
Brother Fallon dead on the road. Oh, what is this town coming to? At least you have the plague shield. It will last for a while yet, at any rate. Thank you. Thank you and bless you so very, very much. If you have a need for healing, do come back. On with you. Get...
I'll ever take on another. Farewell.
Welcome.
Come in. You wouldn't believe...
how busy we've been since goodbye. What do you need today? Goodbye.